Welcome friends, I am Professor Harshal Varade from Sanjini College of Engineering, Koparga. Today we are going to learn one new unit, Advances in Metrology. So today we are going to learn coordinate measuring machines in this Advances in Metrology unit. Let us move further. To start with, let us get introduced to coordinate measuring machine. Measurement is a procedure in which an unknown quantity is compared to a known standard using an accepted and consistent system of units. So we require measurement in day-to-day life. There is one science, that is metrology. We are learning metrology. So metrology is the science of measurement, and this we are utilizing for measurement purpose. Coordinate measuring machines. So in previous lectures we have seen about various measuring instruments. We are going to see the advanced measuring instruments in this measuring system, that is coordinate measuring machines. Coordinate metrology is concerned with the measurement of actual shape and dimensions of an object and comparing these with the desired shape and dimensions. So here we are going to make use of coordinate metrology. In this connection, coordinate metrology consists of the evaluation of the location, orientation, dimensions and geometry of the part or object. So we are going to make use of coordinate system, knowledge of coordinate system, for measurement of different features of the components, location of component, orientation, dimension and geometry of the components, parts or objects for which we wish to measure the parameters. A coordinate measuring machine, CMM, is an electromechanical system designed to perform coordinate metrology. So here we are going to find out the coordinates of different points which we are requiring for evaluating the dimensions, orientation and geometry of the object. A CMM consists of a constant probe that can be positioned in a 3D space relative to the surface of a work part, and the x, y, z coordinates of the probe can be accurately and precisely recorded to obtain dimensional data concerning the part geometry. So coordinate measuring machine consists of a probe. A probe is a sensor, so that sensor is going to sense the position of the different points on the object, that is in x, y, z or with respect to x, y, z coordinates in space. See, I am showing here one figure of coordinate measuring machine. So this figure is showing the schematic diagram of coordinate measuring, which shows us the mechanical structure of CMM. Coordinate measuring machine, it is also abbreviated as CMM. It is showing us three axis direction, that is x axis, y axis and z axis, along with probe head and work table. And this total system is connected with computer system. It means coordinate measuring machine is assisted with computer system. Let us move further. CMM, its construction, let us study it. So CMM is composed of the following components: probe head and probe. Mechanical structure that provides the motion to probe in the three Cartesian axis. Displacement transducers to measure the coordinate values of each axis. Drive system and control unit to move each of the three axes. So again, I am going to show the same figure. So here three coordinate axes or directions are shown. Mechanical structure is shown. A probe head is generally mounted there along the z axis. A work table is horizontal one. It is mostly there in xy plane. And a computer system is assisted with CMM. The basic version of CMM has three axes along the three mutually perpendicular direction. Thus, the work volume is cuboidal. A carriage is provided for each axis, which is driven by a separate motor. While the straight line motion of second axis is guided by the first axis, the third axis in turn is guided by the second axis. Each axis is fitted with a precision measuring system, which continuously records the displacement of carriage from a fixed reference. The third axis carries a probe. Third axis is generally a Z axis. When the probe makes the contact with the workpiece, the computer captures the displacement of all the three axes. So there are sensors to capture the displacement of all the three axes. Let us study some mechanical structures or systems which are there with coordinate measuring machines. Means how coordinate measuring machines are available, or what are the different mechanical structures which are used therein, coordinate measuring machines, that is CMM. So first one is cantilever system, second one is moving bridge type system, third one is fixed bridge type system. The name itself suggests. If you see the figure A, we will find that along y-axis, the y-axis acts as a cantilever beam here. So the system is known as cantilever CMM. Bridge type CMM. So bridge type CMM shows us the y-axis, which is supported on two columns. So this is bridge type CMM system. Fixed bridge system. Y-axis is supported on two columns and it is fixed one, it is not movable. Instead of it, the work table is movable. Let us move further. See here, how CMM actually looks like. So first one is cantilever, second one is moving bridge, and third one is fixed bridge. Now next structures, horizontal arm structure. So arm in this case is horizontal in nature. Fifth one is gantry type. And sixth one is column type. The structures or diagrams itself are self-explanatory. See, these are the actual diagrams of CMM. CMM controls. So there are different controls which are used for controlling the coordinate measuring machine and its functions. So let us see different methods of operating and controlling a CMM. They can be classified into four main categories. First one is manual drive. Here you are going to control the CMM manually. Second one is manual drive with computer assisted data processing. So computer is connected to the CMM system so as to make the controls easier. Then third one is motor drive with computer assisted data processing. So this is also one type of control. And fourth one is direct computer control with computer assisted data processing. So generally, most of the advanced coordinate measuring machines or high-end coordinate measuring machines, they are equipped with direct computer control with computer-assisted data processing unit or controls. So these are the different methods of operating and controlling a CMM. Here are the different references which you can refer for your further reading. Thank you.